representing East Coast Jiu-Jitsu Academy, Chris Letty. And his opponent, representing Team Torres, Ryan McCartney.
Beautiful, beautiful. Nice. Excellent, Chris. Keep going forward. Make sure it's vibrant. Keep going forward. Yeah. Excellent, bud. Excellent. Keep fighting the hunter. That hunter. Loads of time, Chris. Loads of time. Freeing the knee. Freeing the knee. Running towards me. Running towards me. Excellent. Excellent. Keep running towards me. There you go.
Beautiful.
Excellent job. Excellent job. Nice, Letty. Yeah. Beautiful.
Frame the right hand.
Yeah.
Frame the right hand. That's it. Push him.
6 minutes, Chris.
And get your space. Let's go. Nice and tight. You do that side, nice, nice. So that left right foot tight there. Right foot to the back. Yeah.
Nice hand fighting.
Keep it. Good time.
Nice job, Chris. You're fine now. You're fine. Excellent. Okay.
Nice, Chris. Excellent counter. Beautiful. Nice sweep. Okay,
stop. Back to the shoulder.
Watch. Hand fight.
passing game here, Chris. Your passing game. Get to your positions. Get to your spots.
Keep it in, keep out of the left hand there, come on, we space.
Focus, Chris. 3 minutes. Nice.
3 minutes. Left. 3 minutes. Keep going. Good. I'm drawing. My move to the right for the hand. Nice. Up. Go again.
All three judges scored this contest 2-1. Progressing to the next round in the sub-80 division, Chris Letty. Yeah.